Carly, and welcome back to Millie. Let's go straight into ranked, if we can, with some math action. I am nervous. I've not played in a while, a few days. But I am really close to an even win-loss score. If I win... Alright, I say close. If I win 7 matches without a single loss, I am even. But if I keep winning 2 for every loss, I'm still not that far. I just gotta really hope that I go against bronze. That's so mean. No, bronze could still kick my ass in some categories. Ooh! A Luigi, okay. Coin in straight to Luigi. Alright, not bad, not a bad start. Fountain of Dreams and all. Oh! Oh! Alright. Oh my god, I'm ruined. Luigi's gonna deck me. Got me there. I can see why there are silver too. Oh! 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 Upsetting. For them, not for me. I didn't think that'd work for them. Okay. Oh! Should've gone for the grab. Oh! Got me there. Oh no, come on, stay alive. This Luigi is hench. Oh! That was sick, to be fair. Can't deny it. I'm fucked. I'm fucked! No, come on. No, come on. Thank you. Oh my god, that was sick. Really good at like dodging. Oh my god! I'm making that a short. Y'all watch. That's going on the shorts list. God, I'm ruined. That alone may have ended things. Oh my god, what is with this guy? Oh my god. Just gotta stay alive. Oh! Oh wow. This is the best Luigi I've ever seen. I know I'm only a silver, so like, you know. There may be better Luigi's yet to come, but like, out of all the Luigi's I've ever seen, this guy is by far the best. By guy, by the way, I don't mean that it's not a woman. I get a lot of rightful criticism for that. Oh! 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 That was sick. Stay down. Please, Luigi. I'm sorry. It wasn't cool of me to do that. But I, like, literally had no choice if I wanted to, like, do any damage before you kill me. Oh. And it still didn't work. I don't know what to do. This Luigi is kicking my ass. I don't think I could go another round against this Luigi. This was not the warm-up I had envisioned. She started forward smashing because I was like, fuck, I'm gonna die. Alright, let's get someone not as hench this time. Maybe. Moth, moth. Ah! Nico, Nico, Nee! Sorry, if y'all don't know, that's a redeem in my chat, because it sounds like Eco, which is my dog's name, and she gets very excited about it. Oh, wait, whoa, whoa, where'd you go? Literally so cool. That was like, they were very good. I cannot believe they even managed to save that. Got me there. Can't deny it. That was some really good edge work. Sick. Honestly, so much cool shit coming out. They seem to be much better at like edge stuff than I am. They don't do a lot of grabs, which it could be because of the matchup. I don't know. They just haven't done as many grabs as like I've attempted. Oh. Got me there. I was fucked up that time. Heartbreaking, right at the end there. Right at the end. Right at the end. That is seriously heartbreaking. But what can you do? Oh, okay! This is my favorite stage! Ready? I fucked up. It's alright. I gave them the advantage, but it is still my favorite stage. Oh. That's literally the coolest, like, off the edge I've ever seen. I can't lie. Oh, come on, stay alive. They're definitely better in the air, or like... Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. But it's okay. All it does is give them... It just gives them one round, and then I get to pick the one for next time. My fault. Oh. Oh. That was sick. Like, I don't want to be forced on, don't get me wrong. But it was still, like, really cool. I genuinely might get forced up here. I got forced up! It's alright. It's alright. That was sick. Like I said, they did really good, to be fair. That must be their favorite stage too. Because they did so good at it. But sometimes, like, you know, you just have those moments that are like sick. And I think that was their moment where they were just like, they were on it. That's what I was trying to do, bro. I got tippered. Yeah. Oh. They're doing some sick shit with that. Got me. Absolutely got me. Can't say anything, like, they're definitely better than you.
go, come on.
There we go. Oh! They did the same thing to me! You know what? Nothing but a round of applause on that one. They fucking killed it. I'll take any loss like that. Any loss like that. Oh my god. Like, GG. To them. Not to me. BG to me. Da, 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 da. Ooh, okay. Let's go, Falco. Oh. Oh, I'm getting my ass beat by this Falco. What the fuck? This is not someone I should be fighting. Have you seen the level that I'm fighting against right now? I don't think I've ever seen anyone that level. Well, I have. I have. But like, I'm not supposed to have. Honestly, that's probably the best thing I could have done. Cause now I'm not getting force knocked again. Again, they usually play in Fox as well, which is even worse. Oh, come on, Aku. You know what? All that really matters is I'm alive. And they accidentally killed themselves. And that's all I needed. Not to win, but to like, you know, feel justified to exist. Sometimes you just need to feel justified to exist.
Come.
Okay, they get a round of applause. I didn't deserve to do as well as I did in part of that. This episode might actually be called I Get Dunked On. And you know what? I'm okay with that. Because these are some good matches. These are some good matches. Hopefully making good content. If you hate watching me get beat up, let me know and I'll only post the wins. No, there's not enough of them. I guess we were both waiting for a game for a while. I'm gonna say this is the last time I get humbled today. Last time. God. I can't say anything. I deserve that beatdown. Okay, I was gonna die anyway, so at least you let me go out a hero. Hero to me. Oof. That was like horrendous. Let's do this, Akko. On the big screen. You're on the big screen anyway. But like, on my channel. Let's do this. Finally a rematch. Okay. Got me there. I'm ruined. Akko's like, I don't really have to try. And I'm like, yep. Nothing I can do. Akko is like... oh. I'm alive. Which is all that matters. Okay, I'm not gonna be alive much longer. Well, I'm gonna get farmed for clips at some point. I'm gonna see myself on it, one of those things where it's like combo videos. If ever there was a sign to stop, that was it. So, big thank you to Stelly Dark Corner of my bed for keeping us sponsor free. I'm done. I will see you later. Bye!